Hey, what's up, man? So Arena Vincent back up in this. How y'all doing out there, man? Well, it's the end of college basketball as we know it for the 2017-2018 season. NCAA Men's Division I 2018 champions are the Villanova Wildcats. As you know, your homie Arena Vincent went with Michigan, that big old M, Michigan Wolverines, try to get the job done. I came up short, so I went 0-for-1 in a championship game, semifinals, or final four round, I went 2-0, and then the Elite Eight round, I went 4-0, baby. So, you know, those are the last three rounds. All together, I'm not going to total it all up. Usually I try to, but off the top of my head, I can't do it. Most likely, I did it. Had a terrible bracket. My bracket broke. And most likely, I have a terrible record of how many picks I got right and how many picks I got wrong. But anyway, man, let's talk about the Villanova Wildcats again. The Villanova Wildcats have won the 2018 Division I Men's College Basketball National Championship. Congratulations to them. If you've been living under a rock, you know that the women's side, the women's Division I, went to Notre Dame. The women of Notre Dame, the Fighting Irish women's basketball team, won the Division I women's national title. So congratulations to them. Let's go just give you the whole thought about what went on in Division I college basketball as a whole. I'm going to put maybe mix a little bit of the women in there, their games. Towards the end, Notre Dame was doing crazy shit towards the end, man. The Final Four game where she shot that last second shot, and then in the championship game, same girl shot that shot to have them win the championship, man. That is crazy. I think the women's Final Four in the women's championship game was a lot more exciting than the men's. Sadly, a lot of people don't watch women's basketball that much. Hey, man, you know, it's all good. But anyway, let's get back to the men's side. Again, the Villanova Wildcats are your 2018 national champions. Again, I went 0-1 in that pick. Overall, man, the college basketball NCAA national championship tournament was pretty crazy. I want to say a lot of upsets, a lot of lower seeds. We're upsetting higher seeds. Of course, the 16th seed defeating a 1 seed, that happened this year. That's the first time in history that a 16th seed has defeated a 1 seed. If you know, of course, you know all that. That was pretty crazy. How Cincinnati blew that big lead was pretty crazy. But of course, Chicago Loyola, you know, Sister Jean's team made that big old run. 11th seed was pretty crazy as well, man. So I'll give it a good. There was good. There was drama. There was excitement. All adding up to I think it was an okay championship game, man. National championship game. Villanova just came out and dominated the whole game. I think I didn't watch the game. I was sleeping. But I can still get an opinion on it. You know what I mean? So there you go. That's what I think went of the NCAA. March Madness tournament for the 2018 season or 2017-2018 season. Pretty crazy overall. History was made, so that's pretty cool. And we'll see what happens next year, man. We'll see. I like when there's different champions. To me, I prefer that a little bit more. But hey, it all depends on the people who are playing the game. You know what I mean? Sometimes you'll get repeat champions because they're the best team at that time. You know what I mean? But overall, my record, terrible record. I didn't get the championship game right. But hey, it's Arena Vincent talking some college basketball. You know what to do. Give me that like, give me that share. And as always, thank you for exploring the arena we call life with your homie, Arena Vincent. Vincent 365 production. Novello. And coming up, man, I'm going to have some more playoff picks. Hockey is going to be starting. Hockey playoffs, Stanley Cup playoffs. And I might throw some AHL, that's the minor leagues, to the hockey playoffs in there as well. And then also don't forget about the NBA playoffs, going to be starting soon. But again, Stanley Cup, 2017-2018 Stanley Cup playoff picks are going to be coming up soon. I'm going to be making my bracket as well, and we'll see how I do. But anyway, man, as always, Arena Vincent, give me that like, give me that share. Peace.